Guys, it's still a little bit light, actually.
Hi, I know I've been in so many videos, and I know you guys love me.
Here, I'll...
That's good, that's good. Yeah. So, pretty much today, we're gonna have, not like a competition, but like a challenge, I guess. So, obviously on the scale of colors, there's cold colors and there's warm colors. And so today for makeup, we want to do a warm versus cold, and we're gonna see, like, we're gonna spin some, there's like an app where you can spin it.
Yeah, spin the wheel.
Yeah, and see which person gets cold or warm colors. This, disclaimer, this is not me. If you get like warm colors that your whole face has to be like orange or something, it means that like it has to have more of a summer vibe.
Yeah.
So
like you can do, you have to do it on your eyes though.
You have to do something on your eyes, like make it look cool. But everything else though is just regular. You just gotta make it vibe with that. Girl got a ring light.
Wait, let me something. I'm gonna show you guys the other mode, which is like yellow. I just want to see what it looks like. That's yellow, so that has yellow tones. I kind of like that one more, to be honest with you.
Yeah, let's just keep it. Okay,
so we're not gonna do the makeup on my bed. We're actually gonna turn.
Yeah, we're gonna turn it over here. But hope you guys enjoy the video. So I'm gonna do it right here. I have warm tones, so I get to use colors like red.
Now it's flipped, and it's really hard to do blue eyeshadow in my opinion.
I know. So have fun.
Okay, let's get into the video. From Sephora, because I don't really use this that much. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put it on long day makeup, then wipe it off, and then put on lip gloss. It's both probably gonna use this mirror, and then Kelsey, I might. Do you want to use the mirror or your phone?
The mirror.
Okay, can I use your phone's camera then?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna use Kelsey's phone's camera. Okay. It's from Baby Skin, Maybelline. It's pretty good primer, actually. Don't mind how long my freaking fingers are and that there's paint on my hands. I washed them, but the paint is not coming off. We tried to paint something today and it just did not work out. Okay, and I'm just gonna rub it in. It looks like that. It's like a really weird, sorry if you can hear the water fountain in the back, but it's a really weird texture. It's like wax and it almost like absorbs into your skin. Here to like blend it in, I don't know why. So I'm gonna wait for Kelsey to get the beauty blender. Ooh, I don't know why I use a beauty blender, kind of just sort of go into my pores or something. I don't know.
Okay,
so I use this side to get my blender.
Because I don't.
Jeffree Star, I think, uses a beauty blender for his primer, so I think I just started doing that when I did my makeup because Jeffree Star did it. Okay, Kelsey's gonna use the same one that I just used, the Baby Skin. If you put it up, you might have to do this because, like, you know. Now I'm gonna use, this is kind of a cheap concealer. It's it's by Essence. It's called Camouflage. Don't know what shade it is. Don't really care because it's almost out anyways. I'm just gonna use it under my eyes a little bit. There's not much left.
Yeah.
Concealer.
I'm using a BS Mall from Amazon. It was like in a pack of like 13 or something, like 13 bucks. It's pretty good.
Feels like nothing on the screen.
I'm gonna go in with a little bit of powder. I'm gonna pack it on a little bit because I did not get a lot of concealer. This one is the Fit Me Maybelline from Basic in shade 100. Okay, now I'm going to start. I need to put on my lip mask. So I'm gonna put this on while I do my makeup, and then I'm gonna wipe it off and put on something else, and I'm done.
Putting my concealer on. Now I'm gonna set it. I'm not using the beauty
blender. I'm gonna do my eyebrows really fast.
It's the same. Put it me. Like, roll my hands.
Up in my bed. I don't want a Valentine, I do want Valentine.
it's in this unicorn. Unicorn I want down here, and I'm just gonna mix that with the white.
So this is from Essence. It's the brow gel. It's kind of old. I'm so sorry about that. It's disgusting. Yeah. Final reveal. I'm gonna keep my glasses off because eyeshadow looks terrible when you have glasses on.
Oh, this is a game show I was proud of.
It was exciting a year ago, but...
now no one cares, but yeah. It's still a really good palette.
It's still a pretty good palette, so...
I'm not gonna judge. I just don't wear makeup that much. So since I'm doing warm tones, I kind of want to start with a good crease color. So I'm gonna go in with Mary Playground.
I'm gonna go with the shade Playground. It's really light blue. And I won't be able to show you much, but I'm gonna use one of the BS pop filters. I'm not Morphe, I don't know. So that means I'm having a challenge. But it's fine.
I really wonder if I did the same thing on the other side. Okay, we're just gonna look in the camera for a second. Hey, you are gonna wonder what I did wrong. Knew it!
Did you use a different shade?
No, I just suck.
Regular eyeshadow, like put creases with glitter, but I can't do them with blue.
So I fixed it.
I'm gonna go into Brother.
I'm gonna go into Boutique.
But I'm gonna go back into Playground.
I'm gonna go back into Mary, and I'm just gonna
bring it back. Bring it back to life.
Yeah, I'm just gonna make sure there's color there.
I'm just gonna spray some on the brush so the highlight is extra poppy.
Why does it look like the other one's just way more
Literally,
better?
I love how we're not using the actual terms. We're just so I'm gonna do this and hopefully you understand what I'm saying.
Yeah, I don't really know how to do it.
I'm gonna just go and do the other eye and I'm gonna put you in a time lapse so we can both finish our other eyes and see you in a few minutes. But I'm gonna use the one from James Charles palette, but the more white one. So
pretty much I'm finished with that, and I'm just gonna blend it with the first, not that brush.
And I'm using both.
Okay, so
I'm gonna go on the higher, I'm gonna go on the lower hand top lash because why not?
I'm using the Precision Liquid Mascara.
That one is I use worse makeup when we do makeup because I actually usually use concealer sometimes when I go to school.
Okay, I'll put a little bit on my bottom lashes, but just a teeny bit. Lovely. I literally hate life. Ew, I just looked the part that had the makeup. Stupid.
Pictures when we're done, so you can see the full on. I'm gonna add some more highlights.
Oh my god, we popped off. I know, we just have concealer, FYI.
I just have it under my eyes and I think on my forehead. Hey guys, so we hope you enjoyed this video. I think we both did pretty good, to be honest with you.
Yeah, I think we've done better. We've done past challenges just on our own, not videoing it and stuff like that. We've done it before and it's
never turned out this good.
Really that good, and we've always just kind of put it off. Uh-huh. But right now I feel like it's better.
I think it looks better than it normally does. We're just probably gonna go do face masks and get all this disgusting makeup off our face and clean the brushes after we take it off with a wiping crop. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you see you in the next one. I hope we see you in the next one, and we'll see you later. Bye.